Wee, the video's out. Fucking finally. How's it going, everyone?
Hello.
We just thought we would jump onto Instagram Live to say hello and celebrate the release of the surviving video, which is finally out. I hope that you guys liked it, if you saw it yet. If not, we made a video with Reza, who animated the video for What You're Gonna Do, which was our last single. And as you can see, it's ridiculous. We have ourselves our own little like Pixar short-esque animated manga-esque little movie. And we're so excited about it. How is everyone doing today? You guys all right? Welcome to our studio, by the way. This is where we spend most days, nearly every day. And I'm in today doing some singing and some writing with Mark, who has left the room because he's got better things to be doing than hanging out with me. Oh, look, we're at this bit of the video now. So it was a really fun process working with Reza. And oh, hey, Bo. But it's been long. It's a cliche that it takes ages. I hope you like this weird frame that I'm in, where me and my friend are watching the video together. Animation takes ages. I think, you know, when it's this detailed and this beautifully done, and I can say that I feel weird talking in a complimentary way about anything I'm involved in, but you know, Reza made this video. Reza and his associates. So I can wax lyrical. Oh, look. People have suggested that the guy in the video looks a bit like me. It's not me. Well, it's whatever you choose to interpret it as. Right, should we see if anyone else is here to share this monologue with me? Because, who we got? Let's try. Let's try this. Let's see. Just want to get some feedback from you guys. You know, it's early days. You might have only seen the video once. You might not even have seen it yet. That's completely fine. Oh, hello.
Oh my God. What happened?
How's it going?
I'm doing good. How are you?
Good, thanks. Just what are you? Have you been able to see the surviving video yet?
Yeah, I saw it.
What do you reckon?
It was good. I liked it.
Oh, thanks. Thanks very much. What's your name?
Jenny.
Hey, Jenny. How's it going? Thanks so much for joining us today. Where are you?
America.
Oh, wow. How's that?
It's okay.
Well, yeah, I just wanted to get maybe a rating out of... Let's get it out of... 7. What would you give the new surviving video out of 7?
5.
Okay. All right. Cool. What could we have done to bump that up to a 7?
What was that?
What could you do to get it to a
7? Ah, okay. I don't know. I liked it the way it was.
Just
I
do mean, better.
It,
oh,
it
well,
was good.
Thank you. Glad you like it. Right. We're going to go chat to some other people, but thanks so much for jumping in. Nice to see you. And stay well. Look after yourself.
Mm-hmm.
Take care. Bye. Bye. All right. Anyone else around? Anyone else? Let's see if there's someone more familiar. Oh. Hello.
Oh, hey.
Hey, mate.
How we doing?
How are you? I'm good, thanks. How's quarantine today?
Pretty cool. How does it feel to have a 5 out of 7 video out and about?
Yeah, pretty great. Oh, look, it's Mark.
Hey, Mark.
It feels pretty good. I can't really have hoped for a better reaction. Well, I mean, 7. 7 would have been great.
7 would have been all right.
7 would have been pretty nice. But we'll set up a 5.
It's nice it being out. And doesn't it look good?
It looks great. It's just really surreal when you've been brewing on something for like 4 months.
I know.
And then it's a real thing.
And there was a couple, or maybe four, very lovely guys on a bus in that.
Oh yeah, did you spot them?
I don't know. Did you spot them?
Somebody. The only thing that I saw when I was just, watching the video with some people on the internet was a few comments saying, quite aggressively, wondering why we're not wearing masks on public transport.
Oh Lord, they caught us.
No.
Yeah.
Bollocks.
There's also a couple of ladies in a car. Are we talking about that, or are we not talking about that?
I think people can spot that and come to their own conclusion, right?
So
well, we're talking about it. It's there. It's out there.
How's your day going in the studio?
Yeah, it's good. Thanks.
Are you putting down some nice vocals, Dan? Please.
Trying.
Good. Thank you.
That's what you know. This has been a quite brilliant distraction from having to do proper work.
Yeah.
Oh, sorry, mate. I can't sing right now. I've got to sit on my laptop at the back of the studio.
That's fair. That's so fair.
And watch a video that we spent months and months and months watching in incremental bits of advancement every day. So yeah.
Yeah, I know. Little unfinished pieces, and now it's all together, and it looks really sexy.
Dude, are you up to date on The Boys?
I've got one. What day is today? I've got one episode that is unwatched.
The one that comes out on Friday, or
no, the one that came out last Friday. I haven't watched it yet, and I'm very excited about that. I think I might watch Surviving Video, Boys, Surviving Video. Like a sandwich.
Excellent sandwich. You know? Excellent sandwich.
Yeah. I think that'd be good. In fact, that's what I think everyone should do.
Someone said Sagar449 says hi from India. Hello from London.
Oh, hey. How you doing?
People are saying, yeah, no, dude, how insane is this series? It's so good. I'm at the same place as you. It is, as it progresses, though, it's less escapist and more just a very thinly veiled metaphor for the life that everyone is living at the moment.
I know. It's really devastating.
I was like, you're clever, you're funny, and it's brilliant, and I'm really enjoying it, but it just makes me think more about the things that you see all the time.
I know.
When you're watching images, that are depressing. Anyway, sorry, the video is out.
Yeah, it's out now.
Thanks for coming for a chat.
Hey, of course.
I'll see you soon.
I'll see you very soon. Enjoy. Make some nice vocals. And everyone, go and watch the video again if you like it.
Yeah, watch the video and listen to the song. And yeah, we'll see you soon.
Awesome.
Bye, mate. Enjoy The Boys. See you later. Oh, that was nice. Thank you to Kyle for joining. Does anybody else want to say a quick hello? Who have we got? Oh, someone in Brazil. Let's see. I'm really aware of that.
Hi.
Hello.
There.
How's it going?
I'm doing great. How about you?
Good, thanks. How's Brazil?
It's hot.
So it's hot.
Yeah, really hot.
Oh wow, whereabouts are you?
About like 35 degrees.
Whoa.
Yeah, well, it's really hot right now.
London is cold and raining most of the time. And there's a dead rat outside our studio today. So that's pretty gross.
I wish I could trade.
What's that?
I wish we could trade.
Yeah, well, apart from the dead rat, I wouldn't wish that on anybody. But whereabouts in Brazil? What city are you in?
I'm in São Paulo. You came here once.
Oh yeah. We would love to come back as well.
Yeah, we would too.
Were you able to watch the Surviving video?
Yes, I was in the premiere.
Oh yeah, of course. Thank you for being there.
I sent questions.
What were your thoughts?
I loved it. It's and Heather is working is amazing, and everyone did a great job.
Oh, thank you so much, and thank you for always being so supportive and thoughtful. We really appreciate it.
Your music is great, and Brazil loves you, and we can't wait for you guys to come back.
We can't wait to come back. You take care of yourself. Thank you so much for being here.
Take care of them.
Lots of love. Bye. 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 Oh, that's awesome. Right, we have one more person to chat to, if they are around. Let's have a look. Let's see if the main man himself is here. Thank you so much for the surviving filter, Britt. Really appreciate it. It was it's awesome. Anyone who hasn't seen it and wants the filter to just try out, Britt made a brilliant one. So I'm just waiting. As you can tell, I'm stalling very badly. Waiting for a little special guest. Oh, Paisley says, Dan, can I name the pigeon George? Sure. Any other name suggestions, feel free to look who it is.
You okay?
Hello mate, how are you?
Not too bad. Congratulations on the video.
Congratulations to you on the video, mate.
Thank you. No, it's been really good. It's been really good. The team been amazing. It's funny, I've seen the video and I was constantly refreshing to see it on YouTube, you know. But yeah.
They just did. They did one of those fancy YouTube premieres where there was a whole MSN chat thing down the side and everything.
I didn't know you can even do that, but yeah, that was really cool. You know, I wish I had that champagne. Remember, you bought me champagne for the first project, and I should bring it down here, but I didn't, and I forgot. You know,
Well, so by the way, for everyone watching, Reza's moved to a different country for a while. And left us here. Dude, when you come back, there's an excuse to drink it when you come back.
Yes, definitely. Yeah,
it's an incentive for you to return. You've got to come back and get champagne, mate.
Cool. I mean, wow, I can't believe it. People, the fans already started making artwork for it and stuff. It's amazing. But I was so surprised from the first video. That much artwork, people make these new things and stuff. I never expected that, you know. I was blown away. I can't believe, and I'm waiting to see what your fan base make with this video.
And yours. I think it's just so, I love it so much. I remember right from the start having this and what you're gonna do and working on both of them at the same time and wanting them to be completely different from each other. And this one, yeah, I guess wanting it to be like a kind of beautiful Hopper-esque painting come to life
via
a tricky...
As well, isn't it? Yeah.
What's that?
There are a lot of Easter eggs here and there. We threw them.
Yes.
Yeah.
I hope people manage to decipher all the Easter eggs and find them. But yeah. But dude, how are you? How are you doing? How's life?
I'm very good. I'm just waking up from one hangover to another because I'm waiting for a job. So, and the wine is way too good to ignore. So I'm loving life right now. But I'm planning to make quite a lot of making of materials for this because you see the final work and then there is a lot of artists work on different parts of it. So exciting, I think, for everyone to see how it started from Hamid's storyboard to the animator to Henry or I forgot name. Sorry, Henry, two background artists we had. Then to my mate Amir, who did a lot of CG on these things, compositing and all those layers and stuff. It's very exciting. But this project was easier. It was grander in terms of production, but because it was less experimental, so you solve one problem and that should gets you through a big chunk of the film. It was in many ways it was easier, but it took a lot more resources than the previous video. But yeah, I'm really excited. Yeah, congratulations to you and the team and the band and
dude and you.
Man, they were so amazing.
Thanks so much for everything so far. And yeah, I love this video. I think it's incredible. I love how different they are. I love how wildly different their styles are. And this one in particular, it's so beautiful. It's such an amazing little film, regardless of our music. Dude, it's like to go. I've been called back into work, so I gotta go.
Oh, you gotta go. Cool. All right. Yeah.
But it was so nice to see you. And can we find a time to talk about the video a bit more in a bit more detail? Because I think people would love to, and I would love to see more stuff about the making of it.
All of my
experience of making it has been with you, but obviously there's a whole other team of people behind the scenes.
There's a whole lot of certain shots. Certain shots are easy, and then when you actually dig into it, you notice that this shot it was a lot harder than the previous, and some of the flashier shots. But yeah, I'd love to do that. You know? I came up with this one thing. I'd leave you with this: that when I was working on these two videos, I thought about this idea: is that every video is shit until you stop making a shit. Like every morning, you stop make a video is like a little baby that if you leave the baby, it would just go around and just drown itself in a toilet or something. But and a video is like that as well. I constantly think about it because. As long as it works, it works. But all it takes is just one decision, one piece of communication. The team was amazing behind me, all of and everything. But yeah, so thank you. Thank you to everybody.
I know that feeling well. When you're in the midst of it and you go through periods of thinking that what you're making is amazing, and then other periods where you're like, this is so shit. And sometimes it takes one little thing to click, and then.
Dude,
it was so nice to see you, man.
Have a good one.
I'll see you soon. Loads of love and congratulations, man.
Cheers. See you too.
Take care. Bye, dude. Bye. Right. Thank you so much, everyone, for watching the video. Go check it out on YouTube or wherever you watch music videos, Surviving, and stream the song and share it around. And we love it. Thank you so much for everyone leaving comments. Sorry I've not been able to reply to loads of you, but we see you and thank you for being here. Thanks for chatting away. Loads of love. Take care. Look after yourselves. See you soon. Mwah.